Rest in peace, Elijah, aka Drac Shadow. So you guys know Drac Shadow, he was diagnosed with cancer. Signed his WWE contract on Raw. You can't see right here. He's gone. Do you guys know this music? It's Shawn Michaels. He's at the Royal Rumble. YouTube, be quiet. One thing that I hate about the WWE Network. This. There it goes, finally. It just lags and lags and lags, and I hate it. WWE Network? Not for you. Hey guys, also right now, Cruiserweight match, so I don't care. It's on. I'm gonna go fight you. Do some stuff. Privacy stuff. Can't film it. And new, I told you guys, and new WWE Champion, John Cena. That's right, he is finally now tied up with Ric Flair for the WWE title. How you doing?
What is it that they say about Texas?
I think it goes something like this. Everything is bigger in Texas.
Get the hot skippy cans, cause tonight is the biggest Royal Rumble event of all time. And it has some of the biggest things in the history.
What kind of names we talking here, so...
Brock Lesnar! Braun Strowman! The Big Show!
Big Show is the first entry. Now it's the Royal Rumble match, playing the main event. And John Cena, guys, is the brand new WWE Champion. See you guys, probably tomorrow. We'll fight for the vlog here, who knows. Once again, like, comment, subscribe. We are celebrating right now WWE Superstar John Cena's WWE World Heavyweight Championship win from the Amazon to LFW. I can't turn the swell on the franchise to a big business. Limits, it's automatic. I win it, so you get a horn. Finish, a soldier. And I stay under you fighting for some storming on you. I'm like I'm thunder and lightning. Yeah, Cena. Yeah. Okay guys, I got probably like one more question in the last video, but I'm posting this today, last night's WWE Royal Rumble prediction / recording. So, so you have a question for me or no?
What?
Do you have a question to ask me? Man, I'm doing this video for nothing. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Probably next weekend or probably whatever. But I'll see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.
living.